You didn't ask for this, nobody ever would. Caught in the middle of this dysfunction. It's your sad reality, it's your messed up family tree. And now you're left with all these questions. Are you gonna be like your father was and his father was? Do you have to carry what they've handed down?